Hi, Spokane. This is Karen Stratton, City Council Member for the 3rd Council District. At Monday night's council meeting, we did two very important things. We passed a resolution to put the library levy lid lift on the April ballot in 2017. And we also passed an amended sick and safe leave ordinance, which included a sunset clause. And that means that once the state's initiative takes over in 2018, our safe and sick initiative will be repealed. On a more serious note, City Council members and community members joined forces this week at the Martin Luther King Jr. Center to stand united against hate and in response to some hate graffiti that was written on the walls at that Martin Luther King Center that was just across from the playground. I would ask every citizen in the city of Spokane to stand strong, to stand together, and to protest any acts of violence against any of our citizens. Thank you.